One night, an angel came to Mary, and she told her that she was going to have a baby, and his name was going to be Jesus. Mary came to Joseph, and she told him that that an angel came down to her and told her that she was going to have a baby. When they went to travel to Bethlehem, places and hotels, and there was no more room for them to stay. They had baby Jesus, and they wrapped him. The shepherds were watching the sheep when there was a light in the sky, and an angel came down and told them that there was a baby. The shepherds started going to Bethlehem, and they thought everyone was going to go there to see baby Jesus.